Anyway, it turned out, this is the bit where you'll go, oh, okay, Geoffrey, yeah. Geoffrey Boycott had given to, as an auction item for the hospice that treated him when he had cancer outside Leeds, he'd offered as a prize, or an item to bid for, 2 return airfares, a week in his house, a round of golf at Geoffrey Boycott, and tickets to the one day between South Africa and England at Newlands. Yeah? Not bad, is it? No, that's nice. Second prize was 2 weeks in his house. No, it wasn't.